5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Begin.
I'm drunk. What's your excuse?
First blood. That was fast.
Dispenser down.
Did you get that CTF to after off one?
Only one left.
I can rapid jump on here. That is like insane.
I want to keep on playing this. This is amazing.
No, we are never playing this again.
This is amazing!
I feel sick.
Fantastic map change.
This is extreme tilt. This is worse. Oh, Jesus.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fight.
Let's get it out of the door, gentlemen. Play ball.
What are my legs doing? What is... No.
Come on.
Super Bullshit 64.
I'm stuck!
Just fell sideways! That sniper just fell sideways!
And I'm climbing the invisible wall.
I love how you just can't, like, even walk on the ground.
Yeah, I was trying to run away from enemies and there's, okay, fine. Okay, my legs won't work.
Oh, there's just a sniper standing in the air. Freaking sick.
You can do it.
Rocket jumping is magic. You
can't do it. Unless
our last control point is being captured.
This is the worst map to be anything on. Oh my. And you're the only one with it. Our entire team just got completely wiped out.
Victory.
Let this be a lesson as to why you don't drink the blood.
Oh my god.
Five, four.
Yeah, sure, let's throw in gravity. Why not?
Begin.
I don't know what those numbers mean, I just voted for the biggest one.
Likewise.
Bigger means, you have Jupiter's gravity.
Excellent.
So we'll be pulled to the other side of the map instantly.
Oh god, fall damage from 3 feet of fall.
That was fast.
Is there no moving up?
Well, it's not like you can rocket jump here anyway.
Great. Fantastic. Wonderful. None. This is a good map design. 5 stars, A+, 4 stars. I love it.
You failed.
Literally all of our team died because of fall damage.